just raise this leg to block, to kick. You can chop on the inside, so for leg, chop this side. You don't want to smash the legs together. So initially, just raise and go for a kick to touch the knee. The person kicking, touch the knee or go to touch the ankle. The other person will try to evade, and gradually your shins will get more conditioned. But initially, just try to tap or take it out of the way.